Amy Rufus, and I'm the music department chair at Willamette High School. I'm also the band director alongside Mr. Kinnerhoff, and he was just standing here, and I bet you he's going to appear on the other side here in a minute because he's helping with our lights tonight. Mr. H, yep, there's Mr. Kinnerhoff. At Jay Adams this year, Mr. H brought the jazz bands over there. They had a delightful time learning about jazz music and all the programs we have here to offer at VHS. And we are really excited to have everybody here tonight. I know 2020 really made us thankful for a lot of these opportunities that we're so happy to have. We'd also like to thank the VHS World Language Honor Society for supplying the regalia you see in the hallway to celebrate the world music from tonight's performances. And we'd really like to thank Ms. Zabinski and the Jane Adams Symphonic Band for joining us at this evening. This is something extra that these band students and this band director have chosen to do. And it's really, we're really thankful that they've done that. It's a lot of work and we appreciate their time. We also have another guest tonight. We have the VHS Violadores. I've been practicing that all night. They'll be out here, you know, just a little bit, and so we're thankful to have them. We know all of this is, everybody's very busy right now, and we're thankful for you being here. Please do take a moment to silence your devices so we can all enjoy the performances uninterrupted. And with that, tonight, under the direction of Ms. Carly Zabinski, the Jane Adams Symphonic Band will be performing Portent by Randall Standridge, Shining Moments by Larry Clark, and they'll conclude with Byzantine Dances by Carol Britton Chambers. Please welcome to the stage Ms. Zabinski and the Jane Adams Symphonic Band.
Thank you.
What an amazing performance. Give them one more round of applause. In celebration of our World Music Concert Series, tonight we have special guests of the BHS Bailadores. They are a new after-school club at Bolingbrook High School that perform traditional Latin dances. Tonight, they will be dancing the merengue and the huepa dance. Please enjoy the Bailadores. Based on authentic African rhythm patterns. The first polyrhythm comes from another African hymn entitled Kyrene. The second is based on the rhythm pattern called Osibo. Please enjoy variations on an African hymn song.
Thank you.
next selection is named after the Colombian city, Vienna Ventura. This selection really challenges a percussion section with some fast Latin percussion lines. And as I know that Ms. Savinsky always likes to see what her former students are up to, would all of the students who are on stage who are from Jane Addams please stand? Jane Addams students, please stand. And with that, we would like to welcome to the stage former Jane Addams student and current BHS student, Montgomery Henry, to conduct Vienna Ventura.
Thank you.
action. We'll slow down just a little bit. Our next lecture will be Solis Anye by Samuel Piso. Solis Anye translated means yesterday's joy. As you listen, you will hear a blend of flowing lines and textures coupled with a dynamic Celtic drumming. Please enjoy Solis Anye. Symphonic Band's final selection will be Concordia, a Chinese-American Fanfare by Bob Grace. This piece was originally commissioned and premiered by Concordia International High School Band in Shanghai, China. Please enjoy Concordia. Dukka, which is a traditional Arabic line dance performed at celebrations, and concludes with the chorale, which recaps and weaves together both themes. Please enjoy Arabesque.
Thank you.
Amazing Grace, arranged by William Hines, is based off the traditional American spiritual, Amazing Grace. Please enjoy this performance conducted by student director Ryan Damon. The tune is known as Arirang, a song of love and heartbreak that can be found in many variations, with an origin that may date back 1,000 years. Please enjoy Variations on a Korean Folk Song.
Thank you.
Before we begin our final selection, because we like for Ms. Sabinski to see, can we have all the former Jane Addams Band students who are on stage with Wayne Symphony's Dan? The Jane Addams students, former Jane Addams, Ms. Sabinski's old students. As music educators, I can speak for, I'm sure Ms. Sabinski's happy too. We want kids, we want students to continue. We've spent so much time with you, so much joy in learning to make music. So whether you are in middle school or you're moving out to high school, or after you leave our doors and you move on, we hope you continue to play. So thank you, Ms. Sabinski, for your work inspiring young students to learn a band instrument and continue to play throughout high school. Can we have one more round of applause for the Jane Addams Band and Ms. Sabinski? And now, before we get to our last song, Mambo Grades, I'm going to turn the mic over to Laura, who will tell you a little bit more about Mambo Grades.
Our final selection is Mambo Grades. The mambo is said to have its origins in Cuba in the 1930s, and Arsenio Rodriguez is credited with the creation of mambo music. The music was later developed in Havana, and Perez Prado brought the music to Mexico. In the 1940s, Prado was said to come up with the dance and was the first person to market this traditional music as mambo. Generations later, the mambo is often called salsa. Regardless of what you call it, Mambo Grades features four classic mambo hits from Tito Puente, Perez Prado, and Pablo Beltrán Ruiz. Mambo number 5, Ran Pan Pan, Sway, and Mambo Jumbo. When we get to Mambo Jumbo, we are hoping for some audience participation and invite you to sing along with the band. The words are Mambo.